Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, we'll see how to change the appearance of the notification panel on Samsung phone. From the previous one that appears with a standard look like this, become a more attractive look with a transparent effect like this. Okay, now let's just see how to do it. To make the notification panel display on Samsung phones become transparent, you need the help of the Theme Park application. To download the application, you can directly open the link in the description of this video. And then you will go to the website satertainment.id/goodlock. And here you can directly install the application called Theme Park with the latest version. Here you just have to install the Theme Park application by clicking on the link. Then here you can scroll and select the top one, namely the latest version of Samsung Theme Park. And the Theme Park downloaded in this video is version 1.0.0.9.29. Then here we can directly download the application. You can scroll to the bottom, then click on See Available Downloads. Then you can directly scroll and look at this download menu. And click on the down arrow icon. And here just click on the download APK button. Then here click download anyway, and you can immediately open the application. Then here you can directly install the application, then click open button to open the application. And now we have successfully opened the Theme Park application. For those of you who have difficulty installing the Theme Park application on your Samsung phone, you can check the previous video that talk about how to install application like this that are included in the Goodlock module at the link in the upper right corner of this video. And after successfully installing the application, we can immediately open the application and you can open the menu at the bottom called Quick Panel Menu. Here we can directly enter the Quick Panel Menu, and in this Quick Panel Menu, you can directly click Add Create New in the section below. So we're going to create a transparent notification panel which will look like this. Here there will be many settings that you can change manually one by one. And in this video, we will share how to choose a color so it is fast and you don't have to bother choosing colors one by one. For starters, you can first select the main color on this button. Here you can choose the main color you want to use for your theme display. For the appearance of the selected color will appear here. For the level of color saturation, you can also set it in the bar below. After that, you can immediately click the OK button, and then after selecting the main color, you will see the second color on the right. It will based on the color combination according to what we choose earlier. Here there is this option, and another is the one on the far right. Here you just have to adjust the color according to what you want. Then to make the notification panel display transparent and blurry, you can click on this menu. And you can set the transparency to the far left, then click the OK button. And in the display now, you can immediately see the background will immediately appear transparent and with a blur effect. You can also adjust the blur level in the settings below. For the maximum blur effects, you can set it at 100%. And for the latest version, there are also the latest settings that you can find in the down arrow icon. You can just tap on it. For these latest settings, you can also change the brightness slider in the notification panel. For example, the color can be adjusted to the previous color, which is the color according to the theme that we chose earlier for the progress bar, and for the background, which is the standard color. For additional further settings, for those of you who often use dark mode, you can also set the theme or color in dark mode. You can do it by clicking on the sun icon above, and here you just adjust the color according to the previous color. Here we choose the same color as the light mode theme. Then for the second colors, you can also directly combine it with the dark mode color. For the brightness slider option, here the progress is the same as the light mode setting. And here we just change the background color to a dark color. And in dark mode, don't forget to make display transparent by clicking on this middle option. And you just set the transparency to the far left. Then click the OK button. And now the dark mode and light mode display will appear with colors that match the theme we choose with a transparent background color in the notification panel. And now we can directly download the theme that we have created for the transparent notification panel display by clicking on the down arrow button in this top right corner. Then here you just type in any name for the theme that we created earlier. Here we give the name transparent theme. Then we can immediately click OK to save the theme. And now the theme that we have created for a transparent notification panel display has appeared, which is the one that wobble. And we can immediately activate the theme by tapping on the theme that we chose earlier according to the name that you have typed. Then click the apply button. And now the notification panel display on your Samsung phone will look like this with a very interesting transparent effect. For the slider bar, it also immediately follows the color we chose in the menu earlier. And because we have the dark mode color setting, here when you activate the dark mode, the transparent notification panel display will immediately adjust to the dark mode with the same transparent effect. Hopefully useful, see you in the next video.